What is up, guys? I am Eric in Puzzle Piece. And if you guys are newcomers, or, you know, you've been watching my channel for a little bit now, I have this contest going on. I say, go find this video right here and listen out for what the contest is. And then I want you guys to comment on that video. And I'm telling you now, that contest is ending once that Stanley Cup is handed out. So please, get those guesses in quick. Now, before I get into today's hockey piece, I would like to give my condolences to the family and friends of, and I'm sorry if I pronounce this wrong, Matis Kivlenyks, one of the goalies of the Columbus Blue Jackets. I heard it was a sudden, random, tragic loss on July 4th. I also heard it was due to some types of, you know, physical trauma, and that was mostly caused thanks to fireworks. And honestly, it's just a sad thing to hear for this unexpected loss. Anyways, today, from last night, Montreal Canadiens somehow, some way, are still alive. The game went into overtime, and Josh Anderson does a beautiful overtime goal. He starts it off with a stick lift. He then gets it past the defender, and as soon as he's fully into the zone, he passes it out in front. The puck gets slightly shot at the goalie, and then he comes back from behind the net out of nowhere and scores the goal. And like, that goal showed desperation, and that desperation put him up on top for the Montreal Canadiens to win their first game this series. But no worries, I think Tampa's still going to win the next one. But can you guys imagine if Montreal Canadiens do what they did to the Toronto Maple Leafs, except worse? Because the Toronto Maple Leafs, they were up by 2, and they lost 3 games in a row to the Montreal Canadiens. And now think about this, Tampa Bay was up by 3. Tampa Bay was up by 3, and now they're up by 2. So do you guys think it would be more embarrassing? Because it was embarrassing to the Leafs. Like me, as a Leafs fan, I was embarrassed that they stole that from us. So would you think it'd be more embarrassing if the Canadiens stole it from the Tampa Bay Lightning? Considering Tampa Bay was up by 3 and now they're up by 2. And imagine if the Montreal Canadiens win 3 more games in a row to take the Stanley Cup. Personally, I think that'd be more embarrassing. But tell me what you guys think in the comment section below. But still, Josh Anderson. Honestly, he's the kind of guy that I would love on my team. If I had a team, I'd want him on my team. So if I was the Leafs GM, I would want Josh Anderson on my team. I find him to be a very skillful player, and you know what? He proved it with that overtime goal last night. So anyways, puzzle pieces, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And like I said, contest is still up until that Stanley Cup is hoisted. So like I said at the beginning of this video, go check out that other video and comment down below. Listen to the rules from that video and then comment down below. So anyways, I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching and stay connected, puzzle pieces. Have yourselves a good one.